When I heard that Congressman Valadao voted against the right to contraception, I couldn't believe it. This is a simple bill, not like some of the complicated stuff Washington comes up with. And it wasn't just Congressman Valadao. 90% of Republicans in Congress voted against our right to condoms, the pill, IUDs. I don't understand why. Congress is meant to protect our freedoms, not take them away. Call Congressman Valadao today and tell him to protect our right to contraception.